guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Anyways, if you're new, please make sure to subscribe, turn on your post notification bell so that you can be notified every time I post a new video. And this is Mini, by the way, Mini Mbambo. And yeah, welcome. I'm rushing to a wedding. I'm running so late. I just finished doing my makeup. I'm not a professional, okay? I did my best. But anyways, I'm in Durban right now, and the wedding is at PMB. It's around 8 o'clock now. And the wedding is at 10:30. So I think it's an hour drive there. I'm not sure. Actually, I have to get dressed. I'm going to show you guys my dress just now. And I'm still not sure about the heels. I have two heels. One's a comfy and cute, and the other ones are elegant, classy, but very painful. So I'm still not sure which one to choose. I might take both, then I'm gonna decide when I get to the venue.
So I have two options: the yellow shoes, the white comfy shoes, and the very uncomfortable but very classy heels. So this is my dress. Like I said, this complements my eyeshadow, and I wore this on my graduation day, and I feel like I have to wear it again because it's so cute. And here is my dress, and I chose the classy but uncomfortable shoes, but it was worth it and it complemented my dress so well. And yeah, this is my dress. I loved it so much. I loved it. And here are the starters. So unfortunately, guys, and if you get late, so people have already taken the starters. So again, this is what you'll have to deal with. But you can see with here, it is just beautiful, because it's very ugly. Everything looks so delicious. And this is what I ate. I'm sure I'm not allowed to be here, but just but look at this. This is so cute. I don't think they done it with the decor, but this is so beautiful. It's because I like the space. This is gorgeous.
Ndenzel. ngishiya yazo yahlala ifrontal emntaneni yathi manga ifrontal emntaneni yathi manga yathi manga au Lalamfowethu ngifuna ukuthi awu washo mfowethu awu yagijima lentokazi sekushubile yabo gijima intokazi ngamahili obona ukuthi konakele manje kudilika umthangala kudilika umthangala kudilika umthangala
I sealed up the deal, so today is the day whereby I'm sealing the deal.
So guys, here at the second status, because line is so long, I decided to just do a video for you guys to show you how the food is still full. So yeah, this with the status, and this is the long night line to the status. So you can only imagine what by the time you figure so guys, this is the line. Imagine you So I don't know if you guys can actually tell by my expression that I don't understand what this man is saying, but because he was so kind and sweet, I just had to play along. And I finally got my food, guys, finally. And this is what I got, and everything was just so delicious.
Hello.
So, background story. So this guy, I think his name is Pee-wee, came to choose his wife or his future wife or his lady, and he went on to show his entire family that, you know what, bantu basekhaya sengimbonile. So it was so fun to watch and to just, you know, enjoy umshado, guys. So guys, because I love you, I just took a sneak peek. Yes, I took a sneak peek, and I went to see what's going on with the food. And we were catered by Itebole to catering. And look at this food, guys. Look at this food. It was so delicious also. It's just as good as it looks. And they did such an amazing... And that green salad tasted amazing, guys. It was so delicious. And yeah, and this was the band that entertained us the entire time. They were so great. Oh my goodness, the music was amazing. You're still gonna see, guys. And this was the sitting area, one of the sitting areas. And yeah, and guys, you've already seen a decor. And it's about to be a reception time, which is the second session, and we're about to get loose.
Hey!
I'm so tired.